Home Remedies for Chapped Lips. Coconut Oil. Coconut oil is a natural moisturizer that can help heal chapped lips caused by cold or dry weather. Simply apply pure coconut oil several times a day on your lips to keep them moist. You can also use olive oil. Honey. Best known moisturizer is honey. Honey has some antibacterial properties beneficial for treating chapped lips. Apply the sweet tasting, pure honey on your lips 3 times a day, especially before bedtime. Honey not only heals dry cracked lips but also restore their natural moisture. Try this remedy for several days to get soft smooth lips. When a few drops are added to a teaspoon of honey and applied to the lips before bedtime, it can fix the problem of dryness. Rose petals. For soft, rosy lips, take the help of rose flower. Rose petals can treat chapped lips effectively and also makes them pink. Just take a few petals, keep them soaked in some milk for a night. In the morning, blend these petals and milk to make a thin paste. Keep this paste in a jar and refrigerate. Apply it thrice a day, especially before bedtime. Use this paste within a week. You can also substitute milk with glycerin, or you can use a mixture of 1 teaspoon rose water and 1 teaspoon glycerin, 3 times a day. Aloe vera juice. Aloe vera is a natural moisturizer which can not only moisturize your skin but also moisturizes your chapped lips. It will make your lips soft, smooth, heal the cracks, and would also relieve the pain. Just apply some of its juice on your lips twice a day. Do not try to lick your lips as it may leave a bitter taste in your mouth. This remedy is best for those who have a habit of licking their lips, as it will stop them from excessive licking. Butter or cream. Milk, cream or butter have a high content of fat, which act as a natural moisturizer for the lips. Apply some butter or cream on your dry lips for at least 10 to 15 minutes and wash with warm water afterwards. Both can heal the lips by restoring their natural moisture and by removing the epithelial cells. Cucumber. You can treat your chapped lips not just by eating cucumbers but also by applying it to them. Cucumber contains approximately 95% of water, which helps to keep you hydrated. So sore lips because of dehydration can be treated by consuming cucumbers. Also, what you can do to heal your dry lips is that take a slice of cucumber and rub it on your lips. Repeat this process 3 times a day. You can also use cucumber juice instead of its slices. Almond oil. Almond oil is rich in vitamin E and therefore serves as a perfect moisturizer for your skin and lips. Apply a few drops of almond oil on your lips every time you feel your lips are getting dry.